Like, subscribe, and get notified.
The residents of Chimbel village have raised a concerning issue about the mango tree that was uprooted recently and fell into the drains. The collapsed tree has still not been removed yet. Along with the tree, the entire drain is filled with the leaves and dirt. If not cleaned on time, then it might lead to clogging during rains. Concerned residents point out that despite the drains being situated near the village panchayat, no action has been taken yet. They also requested the village panchayat to remove the said tree and get the drain cleaned. Sagun for Herald TV.
Watch on Herald TV.